currently before the Parliament of Ghana is a bill that promotion of proper sexual human rights and Ghanaian family values. The basis of this bill is to criminalize same-sex marriage and all other related LGBTQ+ activities. Although the bill has received massive public endorsement, some section of the public have also risen up against the bill. We are currently at the Kwame Nkrumah Circle in Accra to speak to some Ghanaians to gather their views on the emerging discussions around this bill. Okay, so according to him, same-sex marriage is basically against the religious tenets of the country as well as the cultural and our values and our norms. So it is not even necessary that a bill has to be passed. It is basic that Ghana is against homosexuality. He also believes that those who have those who are standing against the bill are on the wrong side. Let's speak to more other people to get their views on this. So according to her, it is important that Ghana protects its values and norms and cultural practices, which actually frowns against same-sex marriage. She's also of the belief that same-sex relationships and marriages cannot be justified under human rights umbrella. We've spoken to three people here and they all told the same line. They are saying that the practice of same-sex marriage is against the values and norms of Ghanaians. They are also of the belief that the academicians, the lawyers and the professionals who are protesting against this bill are in the wrong side. There are others who also believe that it is not even necessary for us to be discussing this and that the bottom line is that Ghana is against same-sex marriage.
Sir, doctors, sir, lawyers, no. I'm saying, Abua son consul, son son consul. Bet, thank you. Omo kwamu onyansi asi omo. They are better than them. What they are saying? Because son consul, Abua son consul, kwa who said ni danku ba ni, ba ma who said obeni offro no normal mo bebre. What they are saying? Now we are oh koye ya. Now we see we are professor, so called doctor. There. Now we cast out you. Now Abua son consul onyansi asi omo.
So he is also saying the same as has been said before, that Ghana, the values and norms of Ghanaians is against same-sex marriage, as well as the religious beliefs of this country is against this practice. He also believes that the professionals who are standing against this bill are in the wrong. Let us speak to more people.
Yan pasio omano musuo enebo omano mu twede Ghana aye na mo sa kwaye we se.
Okay, so he describes the same-sex marriage act as an abomination and that should not be countenanced. He believes that it is important that the same-sex marriage is stopped. He also does not want government to spend time discussing issues about this same-sex marriage matter, giving it prominence.
Yes, é de mofo o parlamento é de mo improve um plano é embo ho ban.
So yes, for him, he fully supports the bill and he hopes that it is passed into law. On the basis of religion, procreation, cultural values and norms, these are the views of some Ghanaians who have spoken in favor of the bill to be passed into law against LGBTQ plus activities in Ghana. Reporting from the Kwame Nkrumah Circle here in Accra for Ghana Web TV, George AEC.